Not many people know that India's women engineers are a critical part of the country's efforts to upgrade its large dams, especially in the southern part of the country. While handling such huge volumes of water can be a daunting task, these women take the job in their stride, managing, operating, and rehabilitating these complex structures with confidence and ease.
Dam engineering, matulla engineering, dinne compare cheythu nokkumbo, managing valare adhigam buddhimuttaanu. Karanam damile water level edhu samayam, pratheekichu monsoon seasonil, oro hoursilum nammal pratheekichu watch cheythondirikkendathayittulla caring aavashyamayittanu.
Before entering to the project, I will fear of that it's a dam, it's a very big structure, it's very difficult to manage. If we study the pattern or behavior of a dam in a systematic way, we can manage it.
Being a dam engineer, my first responsibility in protecting the safety of the downstream people as well as the safety of dam.
During high-pressure situations such as sudden floods, the women engineers spend day and night at the dams, constantly monitoring the water levels, making a series of complex calculations and acting quickly to ensure safety.
Mainly the entire team consists of ladies and they were halting here and they were regularly monitoring the levels and releasing the water accordingly.
So operation of gate is not as simple as we open a door in our houses. There are so many calculations.
Water level raise cheyyunnathu anusarichu etra quantity vellam namukku downstream phase illa water inde level inde situation kudi nokkiittu etra water vellam namukku downstream ilekku olikki kalayam ennulla oru kanakku namukkunda.
The women have also introduced innovative measures to rehabilitate the old dam structures. For instance, they have pioneered the use of geomembranes to contain the seepage of water through the dam walls. For India's women dam engineers, it's the dedication to the task that matters.
I don't think that I am a women engineer, I can't do like that. I can do everything what the women, men can do, I can do.